I don't think COVID has made any difference to our posture here. We've maintained our state of alertness and our state of readiness throughout, and NATO has been able to keep its forward presence ready to go if required.